This Torah class is brought to you by TorahAnytime.com.
Okay, we're here in the Alaska Wildlife Conservatory with our good friend Mr. Bear, Brown Bear. And it reminds us of Gemara Nava Dezar. The Gemara Nava Dezar says on that phase, at the end of days, God will judge the various nations of the world. First, Rome. Rome is the most prestigious. And then the second nation to be judged will be Paras, Persia. And the Gemara says, how do we know Persia is second? Gemara cites the pasuk in Daniel. That's why I'm speaking about the bear, because I have a special connection to bears. The Gemara cites the pasuk in the dream, Va'aru chaya achrino, there's a second animal, and that was a bear. A bear is ranked number two. So therefore, after Rome, Paras, Persia, is judged second. So when you see this bear, you can remember Tosfos. Because Tosfos asks, really? A bear is the second most prestigious animal? Well, we know the lion is certainly more prestigious. And what nation is compared to the lion? Babel, Nebuchadnezzar is compared to the lion. So really, God should be judging Babylon before he judges Persia, Paras. Why does the bear come before the lion? Says Tosfos, even though the lion is the king of the jungle, the bear is greater than the lion. It's stronger and it's more devious. So that's an interesting Tosfos. So as scary as a lion is, according to Tosfos, Mr. Bear is even more frightening and more scary. So that's what we learned from the bear. Now, Persia is compared to the bear. The Gemara says about Achashverosh, she's like a bear. He's hairy like a bear. He sleeps like a bear. Throughout Shas, the ministering angel of Paras is Doiv Kel. That's the ministering angel of Paras. What's interesting is the Goyin brings a tradition that Paras today is Russia. The Vilna Goyin teaches Paras today is Russia. It's interesting then that Russia is also compared to the bear of Russia. As the Gemara teaches us, the bear represents Paras, and according to the Goyin, Paras today is Mother Russia.
You've just experienced another Torah class brought to you by TorahAnytime.com.